Business taxes are nothing new, but now Kansas lawmakers are considering a tax on strip clubs. New at 6, KSNT News Capitol Bureau reporter Hannah Brandt joins us live from East Topeka to explain. Hannah.
Jace, that bill would charge adult entertainment businesses like this one $5 for every person that walks in their door. And opponents say that would strip Kansas businesses of needed income.
Kansas has a history of seeing bills introduced that target the sex industry. In 2012, a bill to ban lap dances failed. And in 2015, one that restricted strip club locations failed as well. Tax Committee Chairman Stephen Johnson says this attempt is unique.
Certainly it's an issue that does come up with some regularity. I'd say it's a little unusual for us in the tax side, and it came to our committee in that it was a fee to try and fund something else.
This bill would direct the tax to the Family and Children Investment Fund, and the aim is to spend the money to prevent child abuse and neglect.
What this bill is pretty clear about doing is saying, we're not trying to shut down strip clubs. We're just trying to get some of the money that strip clubs make and contribute it toward the health of people that might be affected by the strip club industry.
Philip Bradley is an advocate for the entertainment industry in Kansas. He says this bill would damage those businesses.
If it were implemented, it would certainly be detrimental to those businesses, communities that it's put in place for.
But he says right now, the bill is just that. And until it goes further, there's no reason for concern.
Until a committee chairman decides that they want to have a hearing and publicly look at this and put it before that committee members, until that happens, it's really not an issue. It's an idea that someone had.
This bill was introduced by Philip Crosby, who was also an advocate behind the other anti-strip club bills. Live from East Topeka, Hannah Brandt, KSNT News.
All right, Hannah, thank you.